The mountains are a wondrous place. As climbers and mountaineers, we enjoy spending time in unique landscapes while being responsible users of resources. Contaminated water and poor sanitation are linked to life-threatening illnesses such as traveler's diarrhea, cholera, and typhoid. Clean water equals health. Our team of mountaineers will present the different techniques to help make your water safe to drink. Ada loves to climb, and her favorite method is boiling. Boiling water kills bacteria, viruses, and protozoa. Note that the higher you go, the lower the boiling point of water is, so the faster it boils. But no matter how high you are in the mountains, remember to turn off the heat as soon as the water boils. Don't waste precious resources. See this clear river water? Ravi uses iodine or chlorine to make it drinkable. Drop it in, wait a bit, and the water is safe to drink. Remember that the colder it is, the longer you should wait. You may add some vitamin C just before drinking to nullify any change of taste. Bisa goes for ultraviolet radiation. Put the tool in water and let the light work its magic. Hiroto recommends filtration if the water is dirty. Whilst filters clean the water mechanically, only the most advanced filters eliminate all microorganisms, including viruses. We recommend combining filtration with any other treatment method. Our team agrees with the United Nations. Access to water and sanitation are a basic human right. Let's help make it accessible to all in a safe and conscious way.